That is Brenda. That's my tree. Brenda. Do you know the name Brenda means sword? Somebody told me that in my chat the other day. Sword of truth, I would say. So, what's today going to be about? I just felt like chatting. I've been pondering a few things, and it's Friday today, the 23rd of July, 2021. We're still in this shit. And many of you, I have noticed, have been saying, what's my role? What's my role in all of this? What am I doing? I feel like I'm doing nothing. I feel like I'm sitting here at home doing nothing. I need to do something. And a lot of people are feeling useless and they're feeling like they don't have a purpose, but they've got this knowledge or they've got this sense that there's something welling inside of them and they want to be useful. And so a lot of you might spend a lot of time on social media because maybe you're stuck at home or maybe you've got nothing else to do and you just feel like you're wasting your time. Well, I have been pondering this and I want to tell you something. I'm 45 years old and up until last year in September when I first started my channel, or end of August, I started my Facebook group. Up until then, I literally felt like my entire life I was just biding my time. I felt like I was waiting for something. I had all this accumulated knowledge and talent and gifts, not just from this lifetime, but from all of the lifetimes I've lived. And I knew I was meant to do something with that. And I knew that one day it was supposed to happen. But for about the first, maybe the last couple of years before I started my channel, I literally felt like I had given up. I thought I was in my 40s by then. I had a child with special needs. I was stuck in a situation that I wasn't very happy with. And I always said to myself, I always thought I would live a life less ordinary. And I always thought that I would do something really important one day. And it wasn't looking like that was happening. It looked like that wasn't going to happen, so I'd given up. And I know there's many of you out there that feel as though you've got no purpose, you've got no importance. And I want to say this to you, that your time is coming, because this is the greatest time in human history. And beyond this 3D reality, we have very important jobs to do. And it's coming. Even small children have very, very important roles to play in their innocence. And even your teenagers who just seem to sit there and play computer games and not really engage, or maybe they're not doing well at school, or maybe they feel aimless. Every single one of them has a very important role to play. And it's coming. And in that moment when this massive shift happens on this earth, and it's happening now, but when the real big moment happens, when there is that shift where the world splits, whether figuratively or literally, your moment is going to come. And so in this meantime, use this time to rest. Use this time to raise your frequency. Now that term gets bandied around a lot and people don't understand what it means. And essentially what it means is that feeling of, you know, when your frequency is raised, when you're feeling centered, when you're feeling stable and grounded, and when you're feeling a sense of love and peace in your heart. If you're not feeling those things in moments of your life, then you've got some work to do, okay? And maybe you only ever feel that when you're in nature. So the suggestion would be that you need to be out in nature a lot more. Incorporate that in your life on a regular basis. Every day, try and get some fresh air. Every day, at the very least, have a connection with a plant at the very least, you know. Even if it's just pot plants, try to commune and connect with nature. If you can't sit outside, if it's a sunny day, at least open your window and sit in the sun. Take that in and take that fresh air in. All of that's very important. All of these tools, whether you pay for them or they're free, they're available to you. And they're there to help you raise your vibration. If you're watching this video, you're here because somehow my voice, my vibration, my videos resonated with you. And my job is to trigger in you a recognition of yourself and your soul's purpose, and to make you remember who you are and that you have a bigger role to play. That no matter what, you're important and you're worthy and you're loved and you're more than this. And I hope that my videos have led you to this path, to this understanding of yourself. I hope that even just one small moment of watching my videos or listening to me or seeing my face, that it triggers something in you to remember your worth and to remember that you are from beyond here, that you are multidimensional, and that this path we're on is not a path that will be walked alone, no matter how lonely you feel. And I hope that my voice and my presence and the community that we've built reminds you of this every day. I'm not sure many of you realize this, but other than the friends I have online or the audience members that I have online, I literally am alone. I don't have anyone near me that can help me with anything. No one. I have a daughter I can look after, that I have to look after. And emotionally, I have all the support in the world. I have the most magnificent friends. And I do have beautiful family members. But no one is here. I don't have that physical support. And so I am alone. I don't have friends nearby that I can meet up with. Or if I need something, that I can ask for help with. So I'm like you, you know, if you're feeling this way, if you're feeling like you don't have a purpose and you're feeling alone, I want you to understand that your time is coming. And that even if this world doesn't value you, there is a new world that we're creating, and it's already here, not in this dimension. It's there, I can see it. And in that new world, all of you, every single one of you, even your babies, have such an important role to play. And even here in this incredibly satanic, dense system, you were born right now to hold the light. You brought light into this world because not everybody has the light, not in this world, not in this dimension, not in this realm, not in this system of things. But you have it and you hold it. And you anchor it into the earth when you walk on the ground. And you keep the frequency high when people are around you that don't understand. And you plant the seeds of information that they need to hear. And that one day their soul will understand. And maybe they're not ready to ascend just yet. And maybe it's going to take them a little while. It's going to take them a few more years. But just know that everything you do, everything you say, your presence, your very existence is important, and that you are here because you're worthy, and your life is, it's part of everything. It's so significant. Every single aspect of you is so important. No matter what everyone around you told you. And if you left suddenly from your own hand, you would be missed. Your frequency, your energy, your presence would be missed. And so you must stay a little longer. It's not your time to go yet. Just stay a little longer and just hold the light.